Notice, this is a fanfiction series aiming to entertain, to build a background story for our characters, and to build a community for the upcoming game Fallout 76. We base the story to the game world as best we can, respecting the official lore. We utilize various assets from official Bethesda games, trailers, and released gameplay footage from the actual game. But we also use some footage from the Fallout 4, as we do not yet have access nor permission to release actual game footage. Please enjoy.
To whomever it may concern, whether you are a survivor out there, or a vault dweller like us, this is for you. Please, listen.
War. War never changes.
There is no winners in a war. In a war like this. In the 2050s, Aztec resources in the world became increasingly rare. Rising oil prices lead to Euro-Middle Eastern War, and in 2054, both parties use nuclear weapons against one another. In order to protect its existence, USA orders construction of 122 nuclear shelters, vaults from Vault-Tec, the mysterious biohazard, the new plague, also spreads in America. In the winter of 2066, China invades Alaska. In January 76, the United States annexation of Canada is complete. Food and energy riots begin in major cities throughout the America. In addition to the war zones, military troops were being deployed domestically to contain riots. Even in power armor, units originally serving China and the other front lines find themselves fighting Americans at home.
The past few decades have been constant conflict, turmoil and war. Nothing seems to be more true than the words of the sole survivor.
My time in the army taught me one thing. It's that war. War never changes.
In late October 2077, Mom and Dad hurried us all to the vault. I was 4 and my brother was 2. We got to the vault, and as we were settling down, we could hear the explosions like nothing I have heard before or since. The Great War began. In a few fiery moments, it was all gone. The world we did not even get to know with my brother burned. It was cooked by the radiation and formed anew by the forces of 2 hours of repeating explosions. The Great War ended, along with the old world. But we were never adrift. No, our mission could not have been clearer. It was given to us all at the initiation of our vault. The Vault 76.
300 years after our great nation began, we gather together to honor the completion
of Vault 76. This sprawling underground shelter may have been engineered by Vault-Tec, but it was built by you. So that if the bombs do come, our way of life will endure.
Well, at least some of us survived and endured. The world was built for 500 people to inhabit for 20 years. The doors have been shut for 25 years now, and many of us have perished during that time, and some even didn't get into the world. There are a few dozens of us left, but we are eager and ready to rebuild. If you are in Vault 76 and preparing yourself for the outside world, don't hesitate to contact us. And if we meet outside, remember, you are friendly. No, we are friendly. Don't shoot us, but rather join us, and let's grow strong and prosperous together. Let's tame the wilds and find the rare riches that the brave new world has in store for us.
For when the fighting is stopped and the fallout has settled, you must rebuild. Not just walls, not just buildings, but hearts and minds and ultimately, America itself.
In the series, we follow two dwellers of Vault 76 as they prepare for the Reclamation Day. And when the time comes, and the vault doors are finally opened, we get to see how they step outside with their friends to face the new world that awaits them.
We always start with the world, and this time it features
two world-dwelling Finns whose epic adventure is about to start. Hey all amazing Vault boys and girls, survivors and creatures unknown, I hope you all have a swell time out there. Stay tuned, for we have lots more show coming to your way. Subscribe, hit the thumb up and down and let us know what you think. And don't forget the bell button, it will keep you all informed of the uploads.
Sign up now and prepare for the future.
This is Pros of 76. Does anyone copy?